Hi, this is Jogendra Singh and you are watching Jogi and You. Guys, today's question is from algebra and here we have a quadratic polynomial for which we have to find the solution. So before doing anything else, take a look at our query. And this is a quadratic polynomial which is what we got here to solve. And now, in general, there are so many ways to solve a quadratic polynomial. One of them is the factorization method, and the method we will use to find its factors is split the middle term. For this, we will multiply the numeric value of the first and last term of the given quadratic polynomial. Here, our product is 10. Now we will do such factors of 10 whose sum becomes equal to the numeric value of the middle term, which is 7 here. And those factors would be 2 and 5. Well then, split this 7. So, it is 2 plus 5. And if we split 7x, we get 2x plus 5x. So, do as I said and put these things somewhere else. By the way, tell me one thing. Why don't you guys talk to me in the comments? You know, it's a really great way to have a conversation between you and me. Then stop hesitating and comment, like, share, whatever you like, you can do for me. And now, look at these two very carefully. X is common in the first two terms. So, take x as common. And 5 is common in the other two terms. That's why to take 5 as common from there. This time, x plus 2 is common in both the terms. So, let us take it as common and write the remaining x plus 5 in the second bracket. Keep these things aside here and to get the zeros of the given polynomial, we write it as 0. For this, once this bracket will be written equal to 0 and the second time this one. Something a bit like this. Plus 2 becomes negative while going from left to right. And secondly, positive 5 also becomes negative. So now, we have two values of x. And we know that the zeros of any polynomial are represented by alpha and beta. So the zeros of the given quadratic polynomial are minus 2 and minus 5, which is also the value of x. And this is what we had to extract from the given algebraic expression. How simple it is. So, that's it. Now, those who want a complete solution together can write everything by pausing this video. Friends, to stay with me, subscribe to my YouTube and follow me on Facebook. And of course, hit the like button and share this video with your friends. So, that's it for today. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.